Fuck, if he went in the root there, we had their green room.
Most assured. For Gilneas. Countrymen. Conviction is the weapon of kings. It is time to fight to victory.
Ruven?
assist our ally. I shall bury you. Escape, assistant, servant. Let's go.
Let me handle this.
We're killing the spiders? What does it look like?
Your life is forfeit. To victory.
You know, since there are giant spiders that spawn on this map and own your buildings, that you're apparently not aware of. Quite get the reset there.
The future belongs to those who take it.
I want to be near these two since they have all our CC. Yay, CC spam.
Countrymen.
Yeah.
where does that guy go? I have no idea what that guy's doing, but his muffin is definitely going to be tender in the morning now. How did my E didn't go off? Oh well, still worth it.
A worthwhile sacrifice.
They have pretty much no CC for that. Good, it doesn't work on blind. I'm actually really strong against these. We do have a lot of CC, well, a decent amount between Arthas and Murphy. It does work on slow targets. But I have been picking off some people like without them, so the consistency is kind of tempting there as well. But I think I'll go for the burst combined with our CCs. 40% is a lot. Needed to not go so hard without Lili there. She was trying to clear top. But I really didn't want to leave Medigal to die by herself.
That's the way we do it.
Especially when she's stim drones me as well. He ulted to know that I actually put a burst of it down there.
My curse will be their undoing.
Slay these mercenaries.
Thank you.
strength returning. Fortifications. The future belongs to those who take it.
It's like a small distortion right there that kind of looks like a nose. It's kind of funny with two supports on both sides.